as you know, we're always striving to get better here at The Tonight Show. Harder, better, faster, stronger. So before every show, we put out a suggestion box for the audience just to get some feedback about what you guys think of the show, things you'd like to see us do, that kind of stuff. So tonight, let's look inside the audience suggestion box. Here we go. Okay, here's the first one. Here's from Robin Demarest. Hey, Jimmy, politics is so divisive and everyone is always fighting. So as a little break from that, I was wondering if you could show me a bunch of politicians saying really nice things about each other. That's a great idea. So here now are some clips of politicians edited so that they're saying nice things about each other. Enjoy.
Donald Trump makes me laugh because he is such a ray of sunshine.
Democrats are good
people who have great hair
and strong teeth.
Donald Trump is
very cool,
and I want to hang out with him
every weekend.
Here you have Mitch McConnell, who gives great hugs because his hands are very big and strong and just unbelievable.
Joe Biden smells amazingly good, and he knows darn well that I love him.
I like that. That's a good suggestion. Let's try another suggestion. This one is from Will Gorin. Hey, Jimmy, I love the bass guitar. I also love the famous funny bass face that some bassists make when they play it. Do you think two of your audience members could compete in a bass face-off battle while Mark Kelly plays a riff? I love bass face. That's when you're feeling the groove. Like, give me a little bass love, like... So right now, we're gonna have two audience members compete to see who can do the best bass face. Mark, take it away. Okay. Oh, okay, stop it. What? I'm gonna give it to contestant number one. Congratulations, I'm gonna give you that. You get a Tonight Show bass face hand mirror so you can see the bass face you were just making in the comfort of your own home. Congratulations. You're both great, you were fantastic. This one's from Zara Varani. Hey Jimmy, you guys always look like you're having so much fun. I was wondering, do you ever play any pranks around the office? You should show some. I'm not really a prank guy. But actually, I did one recently. I was on one of our assistant researchers, Doug Kearney. Doug, are you here? He was a pretty high-strung guy, as he is, and he was about to put on his new Apple Vision Pro headset he's been talking about all week. And I went in and I unplugged his Wi-Fi in his room. And well, we have a little security footage. Let's see what happened.
Oh, this is incredible. Oh, my God. Okay, I gotta go to the bathroom so I can really play with this thing. Okay. Oh, man. What the? I think it's $3,500. I could have bought a new refrigerator.
I unplugged your router.
Gotcha! Hello. Hello.
Let's try it out. This was from Miles Corrigan. Hey, Jimmy, it seems like every day someone tells me about a new podcast to check out. There's so many recommendations, I don't know where to start. Can you help? Yeah, I know it could be hard to pick out a podcast, but if you're looking to start one, I recommend the Tariq and Adler podcast. It's a show hosted by Tariq Trotter from The Roots and one of our writers, Jonathan Adler. There they are, right there. Now, keep in mind that these two barely know each other and have rarely spoken aside from an awkward head nod in the hallway. And tonight we have the newest installment of their podcast. Check it out.
I'm Tariq.
This is Adler.
This is the Tariq and Adler podcast.
I don't do anything for skincare. I think I use body wash on my face.
Does that sound bad to you?
I think it sounds bad, but I'm also not surprised. My first kiss was in the first grade, and I had two of them.
How old do you think I was when I had my first kiss?
I think you're still waiting. I'm not a big bill splitter.
I am splitting the bill in my head from the minute people order at the table, and I can't stop thinking about it, you know, a week later.
Wow, as the items, like, you know, add on, you're like, oh my God, another iced tea. But like, that's why we don't, like, eat together, I guess. I do have a dog.
But you like that dog?
I love that dog. Named nice. Lil Uzi.
Is that named after Lil... Is Lil Uzi Vert the name of a performer?
Lil Uzi Vert is the name of a performer. No, no relation.
Okay. Are you impressed that I know that, or just disappointed that I had to ask if it was...
I'm disappointed.
Have you ever done an escape room?
No. No, I've never done an escape room. I've escaped from rooms before. I want to escape this room right now.
That sounds like a good podcast to me. Not bad. Good job. We're down to our last suggestion here. This is from Chad Durst. Hey, Jimmy, my three favorite things are Valentine's Day, Cupid, and crowd surfing. You should do something that combines all of them. I think I know just what to do. Ladies and gentlemen, here to crowd surf in the audience on Valentine's Day, please welcome Cupid!
Stick around. We're talking to Tyler Perry after the break. That was fun.